So back to, what can we do, good heavens, what can we do to not advertise Republican leanings, to not advertise industrialization? How do we not advertise it? Well, we don't buy pickup trucks. Never buy pickup trucks, because pickup trucks are their workhorse vehicle. It's the vehicle they use across the United States, across the world. They've even pushed it into Afghanistan. Pickup trucks. They use it as their industrialization message machine. Manual labor works in these pickup trucks. Whether it's the, whatever, I won't say the names. But those companies and their customers are very destructive human beings, for the most part. They take those trucks off into the deserts where they shouldn't go off-road. They take them off-road. They're devastators. Many people who drive pickup trucks are devastators. When you're a devastator, that means you're an evil. Okay. Sadly, my mother, she had one. She's as ecologist as she was, she had one. And its outgases poured through the floor and probably helped to kill her faster. Yeah, she had one. She didn't really want it, but she got used to it. I am not condoning them ever. I don't care how many dogs you have. I don't care if you're handicapped. Get something else. Use something else. Never buy a pickup truck, because it is saying to the world that you are for the desertification. You are ready for every cow to nibble on every little bit of grass on this planet. That's what it says. Okay, so I bought a little tiny pickup truck, a little black one, long, long time ago. And I thought, well, you know, it doesn't look like them. It doesn't look like them. But it still is. It still is, isn't it? So as much as I had it, as much as it worked, it was still one of their directions, wasn't it? It was one of their advertisements. So yeah, so those types of things, you know, the smaller pickup trucks, really, they're still the advertisement. All right, yeah, it's caused a lot of friction, all of that, even in my own marriage. Even in my own marriage. Just the choice of vehicle. That little pickup truck, there were many, many fights within it, whereas we didn't have as many in another vehicle. I believe much of it has to do with that compression. You put those two people in that seat, they are ordained into a direction, and that direction driving down that road again and again and again and again of hokey-yokey yokel. It's a very tense state, especially if you're a liberal ecologist type. It's a very tense state. So yeah, so let's not advertise for them. Let's not buy pickup trucks. Let's not buy even smaller pickup trucks. Now the big monsters, as they're reeling behind you in their machines, as you're going through the regular windy roads, you know what they want. They don't want a regular windy road. You know what they want. They want three lanes. They want four lanes. They're just greedy human beings. They're evil. All right, so I know I've been saying that and saying that and saying that, but yeah, we are into identifying evil. And those are people who are destructionists of the human race. Destructionists of the human race are those who destroy the planet. All right, now, Andrea, what else? How else can we not advertise for these overdone industrial Republicans, the far right? How can we not advertise? Let's just put our heads together, everybody, and think about it.